Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Magnet Unlock Puzzle. At this moment, the puzzle is in its solved state, with three discs on top of each other, with a lot of magnets and steel rods. And as you can see, the whole thing does not attract the steel plate. So that's the solved state. The goal is to unlock the steel plate. However, if you just remove one of the magnets, then what you see is suddenly things attract the steel plate. And only when you put in the last piece, then suddenly the magnetism stops. But also, if you put these discs randomly on top of each other, so when we don't have the solved state, of course, then there we are. We have a good attraction. Actually, it seems that the air pressure keeps it on the table, but here at least we see that it keeps hanging. So how does this work? Why does this work? So what I have here is some demo samples of the steel rods and the magnets. So what you see here is a magnet between two steel rods, and you see they attract. However, if you put another magnet here, like this, and now we are short-circuiting the flux, so we have north-south, south-north, and suddenly there is no more attraction. Whereas once we remove those, the attraction is back. So the whole principle is short-circuiting of magnetic flux. And here we have another example of a short circuit. We have three magnets, north-south, 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 in a triangle, and you see they don't attract. But if I just remove one magnet, then suddenly the attraction is back. So this whole puzzle is based on magnetic flux short-circuiting, which is a quite interesting principle. Andrew Klein explained it quite well in a video of his, so I can highly recommend that video. Just look it up on YouTube. And I was thinking, what else can we do with this fascinating concept of magnetic flux short-circuiting? Thank you for watching.